formally is given by Archbishop Prakash Mallavarappu of the Archdiocese of Visakhapatnam.
His Grace, Most Reverend Abraham Archbishop Nagpur, and my other brother bishops on this occasion here, my dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, we gathered here to witness the conferring of the order of priesthood on these two our deacon brothers, Gangula Vignan Das and Ditto Devasi. Our earnest prayer during this celebration for these two deacon brothers is that they keep on understanding and growing in the meaning of priesthood and the mission attached to this call to priesthood. And that is our prayer for you, dear Vignan and dear Devasi. This is our prayer for you today. And may you, as I said in the beginning, continue to grow in your understanding and experiencing in faith or through faith the meaning of this great call God is giving you and this anointing God is giving you today. God bless you.
Your Grace, Archbishop Prakash Mallavarappu, thank you so much for your constant support to me and to the Jesus Youth Movement. I remember your words when we met in Nagpur on 12th November, because I remember that's my dad's birthday and my mother is carrying my dad's photo also, just I remember that. You said in the homily today two words about prophetic and being obedient. I want to share one event to happen on that day, 12th November 2007. You came to Nagpur to give the retreat to the clergy of Nagpur. Actually, they have taken a group photo and almost more than 6-7 years that photo was kept in Archdiocese also. When you saw me, you told me, do you join in Nagpur? That time I was not a seminarian, I was a full-timer, just full-timer, and I was in my commitment as a center full-timer. I was moving different places. You saw me and you said, "Emaya, Vijayawada Nagpur lo join ayyava ani adigaru." Then of course we spoke and explained. I think it is a prophetic, really it is a prophetic, your words, that's how like joining through Jesus Youth in Nagpur Archdiocese. Nothing else I can say. It's really the providence and the prophetic words from you. And even in 2009 when I approached you that I am joining Jesus Youth for preschool to Nagpur Archdiocese without asking any questions. Is this something like you already know it? You are very... You know it, all the answers you have it. You just bless, okay, go ahead. You just say that your paternal blessing. I'm sure because of that, your blessings, your encouragement, and especially through emails and when we met in Rome, always saying perseverance, have perseverance. Thank you, Your Grace. Thank you so much for your encouragement and your presence in the midst of us.